Hey guys, it's Annalia, and please excuse the noise in the background. It's just my washer. It's very silent, but if you can't hear it, sorry. And today I'm going to show you how to make this poster for your American Girl doll. You can make them different sizes. You can even have it hanging this way, or you can have it wider or square. I just decided to cut it this way. And yeah, here are the things that you will need. You will need a piece of paper, some markers, and rubbing alcohol. These are the main things, but you can also use washi tape if you want to make like the words love or like a heart white or like dad or something, since Father's Day is coming up. But I'm not going to be doing that. I'm just going to be doing the basic way. All right, let's get into it. Take your markers and your piece of paper and then just draw random lines or just like color your paper with like different colors and different shapes and different sizes. As long as I give dancing, come on, turn the radio on, it's Saturday, and I won't be long, gotta paint my nails, put my high heels on, it's Saturday, and I won't be long, till I hit the dance floor, I got all I need, no, I ain't got cash, but I got you, baby. Looks like I just did some scribbles, and you can also leave some white spaces. It really doesn't matter. You can just really be messy with
this. Okay, now I'm going to go outside, and you need your rubbing alcohol. And now we are just going to sprinkle the rubbing alcohol over our picture to make it like all spread out and all like raindroppy. And then, as you can see, it leaves like little splotches. So that's good for now, and then we're just going to let this dry. I don't know if you can see it already, but it's starting to make little cool watermarks. And it's cool because like there's no one that looks exactly the same.
Okay, so it's been about 10 minutes, and this is what it looks like. It's still a tiny bit wet, but not really. And let me get this out of the shade. And that is what mine looks
like.
Here
you can see it a tiny bit better. You can see that I made big watermarks right over there. And then also my green kind of dripped down, but it looks cool. I actually really like it. My favorite part is probably up here, so that's where I'm going to cut like around here and get into the yellow. So now I'm going to cut out my little posters.
So at this point, I was just cutting them, and then I cut them in half actually. That way I would have some blue and then have some like pink. So it kind of looked like night and then a day one. And I really enjoyed making these posters, and I like how they turned out. I'm a little ahead, so you didn't really know that I cut them in half and like summerish and then like nightish. But they turned out cool. And I just got one and blah blah blah. I can't talk, but I just wanted you guys to know that. And yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed how yours turned out.
Day ones, as I like to call them. They're summers, they're like light day, because you know, like we got the yellow and then we got the pink and like sunset-ish, but they're also really pretty. And then I have two pink and then two blue ones. So here are my blue-green ones. And this one is probably my favorite out of the blue ones. And so it's like blue as the night, kind of like dark blue. And then it's like rising, so this is like dark night and then getting into the light. And then light, getting into brighter day, and then getting dark again, and then, you know. So out of the blue, this one has to be my favorite. And then out of the pink, this one is my favorite because it's drippy. And then that one didn't really get any effects, but neither did this one. Kind of did. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed my video on how to make cool AG posters. And I'll see you guys all next time. Bye!